flavor in this wine. So this one is Castillo Santa Bambara, come from Spain and made from Tempranillo grape variety. That's right. I can get spice on it, oaky and slightly vanilla, and also it's really rich with black fruit flavor such as blackcurrant and plum on it. And it has been eaten in American oak barrel, make it really smooth and have pleasant finish. I love this wine.
You can get this wine at www.codrinks.com.